Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Diba? Good defense, Josh. Thank you. Got this, buddy. Just play hard, okay? Aiden, ice cream later. Aiden, get open! Watch that ball, buddy. Stay on him. Defense, Aiden! Aiden, turn around! Stop him! Aiden, get in front of him. Hustle, Aiden, turn around, stop that ball. Good defense! Hey guys, how's it going? Good, thanks. Oh, I didn't see her yet either. So I'm still walking around with the gallbladder.
Yeah.
They admitted me to the hospital. I was next to go into the OR, and there were 3 emergencies that came in.
Oh,
and they sent me home. So I'm not going till July 15th now. Because otherwise it would have been like near the end of June, and there's so much happening with grad and Aiden's birthday and stuff. But they did that ERCP, so it like clears the block bile duct that was like making me die pretty much. So
oh my
God. Yeah, so I shouldn't have that again.
Maybe I'll
I will. So I went in, I was like next to go in the OR, and there were 3 emergencies that needed OR space that had just come in through Emerge, and they're like, yeah, I was like hooked up, they gave me my meds, everything, and they're like, they sent me home. So then they tried to do it like on the 20-somethings of June, and there's so much with grad and everything, I'm like, I'll just wait till the second week of July. So. But I have that drainage thing in my dome.
You probably got a whole bunch of shit in order so they can
I did, yeah. Child care, everything. And
feel
I'm
it
like,
for you, girl.
Thank
we'll take
you.
It easy, okay?
But I have a whole month to keep getting healthier and prepare for surgery. So. But I had a good dry run. Like, I literally, they gave me my Ativan, they gave me pain meds, everything. I'm sitting there waiting to go, and I was there for 4 hours.
And then he...
Yeah, didn't eat. I hadn't eaten for almost 2 weeks at that point. Like, other than, like, I was on clear fluids for the first 3 days. Then they gave me, like, Jell-O and pudding and broth. Yeah. But now I could just, like, I'm still trying to do liquid. I had some chicken and a couple, like, cooked vegetables because undigested, like, the raw veggies are harder for your stomach to... break down, I guess, I don't know. Yeah.
I'm gonna grab her seat before something.
Okay, so
nice chatting with you guys. Thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just felt like, why don't I matter? Like, I'm here too, but I understand things happen. And then I fractured my finger at basketball on Sunday night. Or Wednesday night, sorry. During open gym. Aiden came down on the left side of me, went right down on my finger, and still, it's just a small fracture, but oh, I'm not doing a very good job. Nice try, Josh. Aiden, hustle, stop him.
Thank you.
in front, buddy.
Thank you.
you guys. You locked it? Yeah. Thanks.
How are you?
Now I'm cold.